Good afternoon, the beautiful, beautiful, beautiful divine souls. Recording this video right here from Ocean City, Maryland. Memorial Weekend. Here's beautiful Nelly Belen. We came here to enjoy the beautiful beach. And as always, the sun that is giving us energy. Don't ever forget, stay grounded. Right now we're gonna proceed to connect to the water, connection with the sea, with the sun, and everything else. I'm gonna make a quick video right now and not too long because I just wanna enjoy this day with Nelly, and then later on tonight, I'm gonna make another video when we are in the rice and everything else. So right now, what I wanna tell you is like, just picture this. There's a lot of people that question. We're gonna talk about the vast life in the universe. Everything's alive. Everything's universe, and all these beautiful different civilizations on other ETs and other beautiful, beautiful help that we're getting around by, like. The felines, the Arcturians, the Greys, Dragonians, Lemurians, I said Arcturians already, the beautiful Pleiadians, and so on. So there's millions of civilizations and lives around the universe, and we are part of it. We're divine souls that have previously lived in those different lives as on different planets, different galaxies, and so forth. So just to give you an example, I already mentioned this from a video. You see all these grains of sand right here. You cannot even count them. Not even with the tiniest microscope, you'll be able to figure out how many are here, just in the palm of my hand. But just and all the beaches combined in the whole world, there's more planets than grains of sand of all the beaches. So that tells you that the universe is infinite. There's no beginning, no end. It's infinite. It goes on and on and on and on. And you're part of it. You're part of it all. So for those who question that there's no other life other than Earth, and I'm sorry, I'm not being judgmental, whatever, but that's the most ignorant statement that anybody could ever make and have that belief system. Because it takes, I guess, for some of those individuals, I'm not judging, like I said, I'm just making a statement. It's that once you reach the level of awareness and collective conscience that we are one with the universe, and the universe is us. We are one with everyone that you see in the beach. Send them your unconditional love. They're beautiful divine souls, just like you are. So make sure you know this accordingly. So life is energy, never dies. It just transforms from one form to another form. So life is endless, and you're part of it. You're divine soul, like everyone else. So that statement that people still believe is not accurate. It's really mistaken. So it takes for people to awake and go through the spiritual awakening, open the third eye, for you to realize that life never dies. It just transforms, and the planets are in existence in more abundance than all the grains of these beaches on the whole world. So with that information that I'm giving you, hopefully you start your spiritual awakening, your journey to know the truth of what really is. Like I said, 90% of what they told you in schools and religions and politics is not accurate. You're not your body, you're not your religion, you're not your sex, you're not your body, you're not this body. You are an infinite divine soul that is an angel, a God, having a human experience. Big shell, show me the big shell. So I'm coming right now, and I'm gonna conclude this video and tell you that I love you with every fiber of all my being, with all my soul, and Nelly found. Oh, look at that! What is that? It's a horseshoe crab.
Huh?
It's a horseshoe crab, Nelly. Is it alive? Wow, Nelly found some horseshoe crab. So anyway, my beautiful divine soul, I'm leaving you with that information. I'll tell you that I love you with all my soul, with all my soul, with all my life, and with every fiber of my being. And I'll talk to you in my next video after this beautiful day at the beach with Nelly. And as always, if you like, resonate with this video, comment and share.
And Daddy,
a little baby. Comment, share it, and like and subscribe to this video. And yes, let me just put an end to this right now by saying namaste, saying that I love you, so I can play with Nelly right now, because I'm not going to be able to film and play at the same time, and the water's going to get wet. So I love you, divine soul, and I leave you with this beautiful footprint and that beautiful heart, sending that love awareness to everyone that's at the beach, because everyone is me and I'm them. You're everyone and everyone is you. I love you so much. Namaste. Have a good one, beautiful soul.